Yeah, I derailed it. Look at that. You're on the first try. Yeah, just that way. Yeah. I was trying to pull these forward to put them over there, but with the backup, I knocked them off. Already screwed up. This stuff's all right right there. Yeah. Whoops, and I ran into the camera mount. It's too, hanging too far over. Not a mistake. Thank you. And shorted. Something came off the track. What happened? I don't think it's this one. It's probably over here somewhere. And yep, yeah, it is. Sure enough, this car again. My other train has stopped because it's confused. Get that moving again. Let the screen go by. Let's put it in reverse, see what happens here. It won't interfere with anything. Did it work? Thank you. loose. Kind of a dumb place to put that. I've done worse. No, it's. One of these has a horn coupler on the back of it, so I don't want that. That one needs to unpack. So just that one's the little horn coupler in the back, so we don't want that. But well, they just take those ones back there. They'd probably be easiest to refrigerate. Oh, it's not. I think that's on this one. Oh no, it's already set. I don't think that will hook on. Sometimes they work, sometimes they don't. In my case, a lot of times they don't. I don't know. Them up. There we go. Okay, that's not the switch. That's this one. Yeah. Going the wrong way. Doesn't lock. Look. Sucks. Oh, button. Yeah, it's just aimed the wrong way. Gotta wait for the passing train to go by so you can lean over and put that, get that guy on there. Yeah. No, no, come on. Yeah. Oh, it's stuck on the thing. All right, screw that one. We'll take the other one. Pick the one over and put in the part. Get that one. Oops. Oh, wait.
Probably even better view there. Thank you.
gonna get one in. I thought to pull this guy out. He's accidentally hooked up to this one. He just dragged it right in behind it. Well, that's going to be real, that. That's it for that. It might be close. Let me see if I can't bring this one over. Sold it in place, right? Something wrong with that one. What's going on with that guy? Let's see. Oh, I killed it. I haven't tested them on that curve before yet. On that curve, yeah. Pretty ones don't have a problem with. I think these ones might. Oddly enough, the auto car there doesn't. It's about like the same size as these cars. Darn it. That one just fell off too. It's a bad come on. Give my this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, there we go. And I just shortened it out. Good thing to have a switch here so you can shut this off when you short, because then this thing will just keep clicking on and off trying to restore power. Well, it didn't really go as planned. Well, another field operations video. No, that's not really an operations video. That's we can make this a amateur's hours part two, you know. So that's what this is, practically. Usually I do a lot better than this, but I was just curious to see if it'd come over on this line, since it has that bit of a curve there, so that I could put the switch in, those cars don't like that too much. Oh, you know why they probably don't like that? It's because they're pushing up against each other when they're going in those corners. That's what it is. If they were further, if they had a, they were gapped a little more, they would have made that. Oh well. I got the auto carrier in the back. I don't know. I wasn't gonna put all of them on there because. I suppose I could have. But I stuck the auto carrier on the back, but I don't have a Union Pacific auto carrier, but I had a Southern Pacific one, so I just put that on there, and at least I think that's a Southern Pacific. It's just Southern on the side. I don't know about the box said. I don't know all the names of the railroads, but I'm like, I know there was Southern Pacific. I got some of those engines. Or one of them, a daylight one, I think, diesel one. But, all right. I think we'll stop the video. Didn't go as planned, but, oh well. I'll clean this mess up and, we'll do another one, I guess, at some other point in time. And I figure out what the hell I did wrong there. But anyway, so I'll see you guys later. Bye. Or whatever.